Hey guys, Brannon Lebouef of NOLATAC Training and Consulting. Down here at NTOA 2014, hanging out in the high-speed gear booth, helping them out with some stuff, showing off our M3T and the products we have with them. Also want to tell you a little bit about a new product. You're probably familiar with the TACOs, very popular. Coming out October time frame, somewhere around there, belt-mounted TACOs. Velcro back, it's going to allow you to go on anything up to a 2-inch duty belt, regular dress belts, whatever. You can put it on there. You can also use it on your EDC type belts. If you're running a duty belt that has a Velcro liner, it's going to give you your Velcro back, so you're not going to have to use belt keepers quite as much. Really cool new way to carry it, very low profile, it's going to suck in really close to the body, and you still get all the same functionality and versatility you've come to expect from TACO. So check it out, October time frame 2014 from High Speed Gear.